need something? Yes. And what might you need?
Yes?
Ah, thank you for responding to my letter. I am Lady Brissiena. Let me bring you to date on affairs. The specter of King Lysandes haunts the streets of Daggerfall at night. Trying to communicate with him is futile. He will occasionally moan the word vengeance, but that is the only coherent word I have ever heard him utter. If you are ever in Daggerfall, do not wander the city at night. You are certain to be attacked by his legion of ghosts. It would probably be more gainful to investigate those who might have wronged Lysandes, to find the cause behind his torment. I do not know if the royal family of Daggerfall or another person or persons merit more suspicion. The major powers of the Bay, Sentinel, Wayrest, and Daggerfall may be good places to investigate. You could perhaps begin by visiting Queen Abk'ai at Castle Daggerfall. She is looking for a mercenary to find out what has become of Nofaga, the king's grandmother. It could be a good way to ingratiate yourself with the royal family there. In the matter of the letter, the Emperor's agent says that he was unable to hand-deliver it to the Queen because of the war. He hired a courier who supposedly delivered the letter in his stead. We do not even know the name of this courier. Obviously, there is little information of use, but it would be worthwhile to see whether the letter arrived in Castle Daggerfall at all. How you decide to do this is entirely your decision. I will contact you if any new information should surface. My position here has been compromised, and my life is in danger. Do not mention my name in court. It's more likely to hurt than to help. I own many properties in Daggerfall. Feel free to use Wind My Son, a modest house within the city walls, for as long as you like.
are free to petition His Highness at this time. Do not stray from the audience chamber, lest you have royal blessing to do so. Always speak politely to the king and queen, and above all, cast no spells within these walls. Do you agree with these terms? Good enough.
What brings you into our presence? Yes, indeed, I have been looking for a mercenary. My husband's poor grandmother, Nulfaga, is rumored to be in very frail health, her once brilliant mind almost utterly destroyed. She has locked herself in her castle in the Hrothgarian Mountains and experiments in magical studies with no regard for her own safety. I would know of her condition, but few possess the bravery to face the horrors of her castle and speak with her. My reward for a report on her health is an elven dagger of vanishing. Will you be my champion in this? Oh, by the gods, I am glad to have found a champion. The name of her castle is Shidungent. If she is insane, Shidungent may be a very dangerous place indeed. Be very careful. May Kinareth and Mara protect you.
Make it quick. Make it quick.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. See you.
Thank you.
command me, and entry shall be yours. Show.
must be my imagination. Someone there.
Command me, and entry shall be yours. You are not worthy. Command me, and entry shall be yours. You shall.
Speak if you have aught to say worth the listening.
United thoughts and councils. Equal hope and hazard in the once glorious enterprise. Joined with ruins. Now misery hath joined in equal ruin. Eternal, eternal, eternal ruin. I tell the door to my soul to shut. Oh, my child. Why wouldst thou not listen? Thy ear, thy glorious mortal face, thy throat, and the hour. Oh, misery. Choosing out few words most horrible, let none them read. Verses frame which with and other spells like terrible curses. Heaven, curse oblivion. My boy is dead. Let Tamriel tremble till he and I find peace denied. Shut up the door to his tomb and my home. Say, what strange motive, goddess, could compel an arrow to my beloved Lysandrus's bed throat? Did I warn to blast up? My pretty birdies all turned into gray wings. Oh, doorways of my heart, shut up lest I sunder thee. I search the afterworld, the underworld, the world between, and nowhere do I find the likeness of my son. Oh, madness, to thy breast I cling, suckling. We are only like dead walls, or vaulted graves, that ruined. No echo. Vivian not come yet? Shut up, mine door, and keep out its gray skies. Move it near by perspective, or make a glass
that shall settle. I killed you. How did you not drown in the storm I conjured? Wait. No. You are not responsible for my son's death.
Speak if you have aught to say worth the listening.